हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम अगेन. दिस इज राजन. आई होप यू आर डूइंग ग्रेट. सो बेसिकली आई ट्रेडेड स्टॉक कॉल्ड मैकडोवेल्स यूनाइटेड स्पिरिट्स. इफ यू रिमेंबर, वन मंथ बैक आई पोस्टेड अबाउट दैट वीडियो एंड ऑल्सो द पैटर्न. एंड आई ट्रेडेड इन फ्यूचर्स. आई प्लेड अ वेरी स्मॉल यू नो प्राइस डिफरेंस. द रीजन वाई आई क्लोज्ड इट अर्लियर इज बिकॉज आई वॉन्टेड टू गो फुल ऑन कैश. So after I closed the futures trade, I waited for one more day, I guess, and I deployed around 1 crore 16 lakhs. I made a profit of 32 lakhs for now. I don't know how long it will go. When I'm recording this video, the profit is around 32 lakhs. The reason why I was able to allocate this much of capital is mainly because I have been following this pattern right from the bottom. I'll just explain you everything in the chart so that you understand it clear. And also I'm very happy to announce that we have launched the crypto course. I would suggest you to watch the video of the crypto course that I made in my website. The link is in the pinned comment. Please make sure to watch that video. Also, please make sure to like this video. It's not going to cost you much. That is going to help me with the algorithm. Hello friends, so this is the chart of United Spirits. That is McDowell's United Spirits, and you can check this. This is a very beautiful pattern, triangle pattern, that has been consolidating for the past 5-6 years. And when you see that there is a breakout, of course you want to make use of it, right? If I'm not making use of this opportunity, I'm not even a good trader, right? So that is why I deployed 1 crore 16 lakh rupees, and I invested here 721, and yeah, it went up 27-28% so far. So the profit is 32 lakhs or 31 lakhs, okay, depending on the current price. So in the last video of McDowell's, if you notice, I traded this in futures after the breakout. It was nicely consolidating, so I was checking this, and I found a very good opportunity in the short term. So I did an intraday trade, you know, entry and exit. So I was waiting for some more confirmation to see if this is, you know, if this is worth to invest much, because sometimes what happens, this is a rejection, this is a very nice recovery, and sometimes it will just, you know, consolidate here much and then move like this. So I was waiting to see if that is going to happen, but the momentum was there, and that is why I invested here. My stop loss again is below this trend line and this swing low, right? Yeah, and that is why, guys, the reason I had much conviction on this particular setup is because I have been tracking this stock right when it was at the bottom. Okay, as you can see in this image, I notified this on a community 5 months back. Okay, my first trade was around here. I'm not sure of the exact price where I entered, but when I looked at this in monthly time frame, I entered somewhere around here with a very less capital, around 12 lakhs or something, and I exited here, touching the first trend line. My first target was this trend line. Okay, I exited here and I waited, and I think I booked a profit of around 2 lakhs here. Okay, and I'll just add the image of that when I'm editing. And And the next trade was the futures trade, and the third trade is when my conviction got more, and that is when I deployed more also. Okay, so it is all about your conviction. It is all about how well, how confident on your strategy, correct? So yeah, swing trading can be rewarding. Some people think that swing trading doesn't give much return. No, you can make any kind of returns. I mean, very, very decent returns from swing trading every month. Any capital is fine. Some people think I have only 80,000, 1 lakh capital, I can't make much. No, let me just show you some example. Okay, look at this. I posted this Associated Alcohol NR community, and you can check that. Look at this, Karthik. He invested around 1 lakh and he made a profit around 20,000, which is great, 20% almost, correct? And same guy, he has made around 10,000, invested around 1 lakh. So he totally made 30,000 just from two charts, correct? This is why I say that swing trading is rewarding and at the same time it is peaceful. Just talk with the people who has been doing swing trading for the past 5 months. They will tell you how nice and easy it is to make good returns. Okay, most of them are behind option trading, futures trading, intraday trading, thinking that they can make huge amount. No, you can also make huge amount from swing trading. So this is the proof. Okay, these guys have not shown you the real profits, but again 11%, 10%, 12% on a deployed capital is amazing, correct? So yeah, I mean, you can start doing swing trading and make good amount from the stock market. Okay, and if you want to be a part of our community, you are welcome. As you can see that it is not a big deal to recover the course fee. You can just make whatever you paid for us from the charts that I pushed. Okay, you can just recover the course fee in one or two charts. So again, the mid cap have recovered really well. It has nicely consolidated and giving really good breakouts and some nice charts. So you can join our community and make use of this next rally of mid cap and small caps. You will definitely make more than what you're going to pay. Okay, so number one, please do swing trading. And number two, if you want, you can join. Or I mean, see, the MACD world, it was very evident. It's not like a very tough stock to find or something, because it is an FNO stock. If you just do the hard work, definitely we can find this, right? Even if you do 1 hour of or 2 hours of homework every week, you can definitely spot this MACD world stock. You don't need JFT community to spot stocks like this. Probably you need JFT community to find stocks like Associated Alcohols or BEPL, Bansali Polymer stocks, but not for FNO stocks, correct? If you are a busy guy, you can still do the hard work during the weekend and spot stocks like this. So yes, if you have any doubts, please let me know in the comment section. And the main thing that I would like to reiterate is please start doing swing trading. Even if you do intraday or futures or options trading, allocate some amount for swing trading and I'm sure you will love it. Okay, so I would like to end this video here. Thank you so much for watching this video with patience, and also please let me know if you think this would be helpful. Okay, I'm planning to do a face-to-face interview with some of my students who didn't do well in the beginning but started doing better. I thought this would be a good learning curve for others. Please let me know about your thoughts on that, because the learning curve of a successful person would definitely help other traders as well. So it's not going to be like a promotion of my communities. No, not at all. It's going to be like the important questions that a beginner would have, right? I would ask all the questions and do kind of an interview. Please let me know your thoughts on that. Okay, thank you so much.